Easton again given all day to scan the field. Does he use his legs? Tried to. The ball came out. The Utes have it.
A tremendous play. Is that Penisini that comes in and punches the ball out? And then that overall team pursuit, nowhere to go with the ball.
Easton retreating, throwing as he's hit by John Penisini.
Yeah, you see the pressure, rare pressure, Penisini right in the face of Easton. There's no debate about it.